are closing in on the uranium. Is it drifting through space? No, not using any hydrogen. Just drifting. Okay, here's the platinum. Inside there. Is it closer to the surface? Nope, this way's getting further away. Like, it's deep within there. This is going to be a massive challenge. What about coming up from this angle over here? Is that this? Is this better? It's 115. Whereas if I go in, whoop, there is a hole through here. Oh, lights on. But the ship is so long, I don't think it can maneuver in here. There's a hole right, okay. This is the spot. Okay, let's switch to drilling mode. Oh. I'm gonna be so careful. This ship is so long. Platinum. Thrusters. Up and down. Let's reverse out of here. Okay, we've reversed out. Okay. The connectors. I want to dump stuff. We got too much dirt. Connector. What we got? Connector. There we go. throw out. Now when I kick the throw out on, it's gonna start taking stuff from the drills. So I wanna empty the drills out of platinum. Drills are full of dirt, and the connector is full of dirt. So if I back it up a bit, to throw out on. Throwing out all the dirt. There's more dirt to throw out. Put that in the connector. Throw out. So much dirt. Icky, icky dirt. I don't need all this dirt. Dumped all the dirt. Connect and throw it off. Let's go back in and start mining again. This time, avoid the dirt. slid out and let's cut into the other side here. Because I've got two holes, and if I kind of widen them out to one big hole, give me more room to maneuver. Which is what I need. Out of here, and it's not easy because of my ankle. This tunnel has an ankle to it as well. Yes! Woo! Lights off. Back to the platform. Point in the right direction. Get up to speed. Cut the engines. And we're gliding. It's going to glide in. Then we're going to have to deal with slowing down and turning around and all that stuff later. We have platinum. Lots of it. I'm so happy.